today I was learning how to make tea. It was amazing, and this tea tastes delicious and heaven. I feel young already, I have to say.
Oh, hi, I didn't see you there. Today, we were drinking traditional Chinese tea. Mine, I can't remember the name, but it was golden tea. And this is quite delicious. So I hope next time you would like to join us at Epic, to learn how to make your own tea. This is very cool. Bye.
Hello. Today, we are drinking green tea. And I did this all by myself. Very good.
Ah, 大家好, 我们有巧克力非常好喝, 谢谢, 福妹, oh wait, I should speak in English. Today we had like a Chinese class. It was actually very interesting. I never thought there was so much technicality to it. So yeah, it's completely different from how I make tea. I just literally put the tea bag in the cup and then, but here it's like all about technique and stuff. Really cool.
So today we had a very interesting Chinese tea class, and I believe Chinese tea in the Chinese language is called cha ke, so Chinese class. And what is the name of this tea? What do you call this tea?
Black tea, 我们叫红茶.
Black tea, 红茶. And I learned that this is actually really good to help you sleep, which I need. So we learned some really interesting things. This is so peaceful. It's a very intricate technical art. So I hold it like this, yes. Right? And then you just pour it in the cup. And pour some here. And then everything, you gotta hold it with two hands. So some there. And let us enjoy. Get some too. So what do? We just say thank you.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, 好香哦.
Yeah. 好喝. 好喝. 好喝.